NBI has issued a silver alert for a missing Pike County man. This is 78-year-old Roosevelt McDaniel of Magnolia. He was last seen Wednesday afternoon on Gibson Road in Pike County. McDaniel is believed to be in a 2020 gray Kia Rio. If you have seen him, you're asked to reach out to the Pike County Sheriff's Office.